you for being a part of my 30 Mile Meal project in Alani, Caribbean. Are you familiar with the 30 Mile Meal?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Okay, great. So since you're familiar with the 30 Mile Meal, tell me a little bit about Jackie O's. How local does Jackie O's get?
From our tables up at the brew pub to half the furniture up at the brew pub to probably about 60% of the food that we serve, to all the beer that's on draft, to any number of other products that you see when you walk in that place. We are doing as much as we can to support the local economy and grow together. Trying to like really pull all those different pieces together and create that sustainable, local, this is what we do, this is where we're going, and this is part of our core world. You know, that we're going to do all that to support our community, to help our letter community feel really good about supporting us, and to bring in people from outside who aren't only going to support us, but they're going to support everybody else in the area and help kind of grow Athens as a foodie, locavore sort of town.
Perfect. Okay, so how important is Ohio's rural farming economy to your business?
Well, any time that you can work with your local constituents and help them move their product and bring awareness to their product and build up like the local theme that Athens has, it's good for the area.